Alright guys, so what we're going to learn how to do now is some rope tricep extensions. The way I want you to do these is basically we're going to grab the weight and pull down. Take a look at the rack and notice how it's off the rack. So we don't start here and then start moving the weight around. Okay. We're going to hold on to the rope at the lowermost portion, come down, and get a full extension. Come back up. Full extension. You want to shorten the muscle by basically flexing it on the way down and lengthen the muscle all the way up. Shorten and lengthen the muscle. Shorten and lengthen the muscle. Okay. What we don't want to do, just like all of our exercises, we don't want to throw a lot of body English in there. We don't want to start using our momentum. Again, towards the end of our reps, that's what we're going to want to be doing. You know, let's say we're on rep 12 or whatever number I prescribe you. Start doing this number, okay? Start throwing our torso into the movement. We don't want to do that. Very controlled and slow movement. If you cannot control, contract, lengthen, and shorten the muscle without using body English, then the weight's too heavy. Lower the weight, put our ego aside. We're gonna have times where we can work on bigger weight and heavier weight. This is not one of those exercises. Again, we wanna keep our elbows intact. As we're doing this also, I want you to pull the rope basically into your body and extend the rope as far as we can. If you were looking from the side, this is what I wanna mimic. Okay, see how my tricep is flexed without me even doing anything, without any weight? That's the exact same thing I want to be doing. I'm here, and I'm pulling the rope through my body. Obviously, it's not going to go as far as I just demonstrated, but that's what you want to mimic. How we do a proper tricep rope extension.